story of the U.S. Navy submarine 10, a legendary World War II sub responsible for sinking more enemy ships, rescuing more drowned airmen, and executing more dangerous surface attacks than any other Allied submarine in the Pacific. Having been sunk by its own malfunctioning torpedo, the tank sank to the bottom of the ocean 180 feet below the surface. Five sailors managed to escape through the escape trunk, which meant filling a small space with water to equalize the pressure. Having swam to the surface while avoiding depth charges from enemy ships, the five men were rescued after treading water for 8 hours. This is Escape from the Deep by Brian Balmages.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. marching on as part of another god. An incredible war between the forces of good and evil is fought, bringing about the end of the cosmos. Following the destruction, a new ideal world will arise, the new earth, and be filled with joy and abundance. This is Stephen Remington's Fate of the Gods.